I don't think so, because for me, like in Europe, you have to protect your own. Saying something like that, if truly they said it, is giving a negative impact to our female football in Nigeria. You understand? Because if you want to sell a team or if you want to sell a club, when you go there, you have to project a good image, because nobody wants to associate with failure and nobody wants to associate with negative things. So for you to go there, I don't know if he said it, but if it's true, I think that is going to bring a negative impact in the, into the country. When we were in the national team, I don't think he exists within us. I don't think he exists within us, because the coaches we have then are very strictly on this. Coach Mabo never allowed anything. You can imagine, whenever we are being called to the national team, they don't put friends together in the same team, in the same room. Even when we travel, they don't put friends together in the same room. So I don't think he exists that period when we were there. In Norway, too, in Denmark, they have a lot of places that is being permitted, because they said, according to what they are saying there, they said God is love. And when you love, you, it doesn't matter, because this thing is generating a lot of problem in Europe. Look at what happened, I think, was it in the World Cup, when they said Nigeria, they were talking negatively about Nigeria, that saying that our coach, the coach then said that he will not invite people that is lesbian in the team, which caused a lot of problem to Nigeria. In Europe, there is legalized there. You cannot tell somebody what they want to do, but they have to, they are doing their own in a professional way. I don't think even what they are even doing there is affecting them. So they believe. Some of the countries in Europe, they legalize it. So it depends on the way people take it here in Nigeria. But you know, our culture is different from other places. So for the fact that it's not legalized here, I don't see the reason why people are making a lot of talks about this lesbianism being into the team or not.